Shalom everyone, this is Joel doing tool assisted programming again. This is a video that I created and published originally 8 years ago in 2011 on YouTube. But I ended up deleting it later because of copyright claims that I got for Valve's Portal 2 trailer videos in it, despite the videos being mute and rendered in 8-bit colors with dithering. Today in 2019 I decided to remaster the video and publish it again. The first 2 sentences that I spoke and the next 9 sentences are the original and only narration for this video that I wrote in 2011. A few days ago I received my copy of Portal 2, a game I have awaited for a long time. While I was waiting for it to download from Steam, I was curious and I had a little look inside the Steam apps folder. Inside I found a stash of media files. They were coded with a codec called BINK. I have never heard of BINK before and I wanted to know what is so special about BINK that Valve had to use it. And then I had to write a program you see here. I will decode a few of the files for you, and in my typical fashion, show them in 8-bit style. It will do video only because I don't have a good streaming audio library for DOS yet.
Thank you. Thank you.